You see, it gives you the right feedback.
You can, for the rotation there, yeah, the same amount of rotation.
Exactly,
there.
And is you can work on. You see, you can control your hands during the shot.
Yeah, you just have to rotate your shoulders.
Yeah, exactly, which is. You have to stay very connected, and at the same time you have to be careful regarding the weight distribution of your feet. Okay, that's nicer. You see. What does it feel? How does it feel?
It's good. It's good. You don't have to do much.
Yeah.
You just let it happen, and then you rotate your arms according to this.
Yeah, I like it because. It gives you a very simple idea regarding the takeaway, the way you have to release the club during the swing.